Okay, here's the first. This is number one. This is a 8¾-inch female from Trinidad. As you can see, she's got a really nice, smooth shell. She has some great coloration. This is what the bottom looks like. These animals are not in rough condition and not scraped up or anything like that. As I explained earlier, these animals are from the zoo in Trinidad. So that's number one. Nice looking animal.